nervous, doubtful, anxious, and indifferent. Those were some of my feelings on March 24th of 2019. That Sunday afternoon is the day you came into my life. The day you began smashing through the walls I had built up to reveal a side of me that I thought I had lost forever. The day you rejuvenated my soul. The day I started falling in love with you. I can't say I'm lucky to have found you, because even luck cannot be that good. It was far more than luck that brought us together. To have found somebody as perfect as you is a thing of fairy tales, or so I thought. The way you make me feel cannot be expressed with words. I love everything about you. I love your smile. I love your laugh. I love how you don't sweat the small stuff. I love your tolerance for my shenanigans. I love how awesome of a mother you are to McKenna and Jace. I love how you treat Gracie and Ben. I love going for a 2-mile hike in the middle of winter that turns into a 14-mile hike because Google Maps is not always correct. I love how you kiss me goodnight. I love how you kiss me good morning. I love how you let me pick shows even though it takes me 20 minutes to find something. I love how you walk so fast. I love how you listen when I talk. I love your honesty. I love how you appreciate good intentions, and sorry about your carpet. I love your messages throughout the day. I love walking 5 miles in tropical heat because I'm too proud to get an Uber. I love sitting on the patio listening to music while I let you beat me in cards. I love your family. I love how you love my family. I love how you were there for me when I lost my dad. I love how patient and understanding you are. I love your kindness, but most importantly, I love how you love me. Leah, I stand up here with you today in front of our family, friends, and God, knowing wholeheartedly that you are my best friend, my soulmate, and my one true love.
Leah, I give you this ring.
Leah, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Same for you, Leah. Andy, I give you this ring.
Andy, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Sign of my love and faithfulness.
Andy and Leah, by their promises before God and in the presence of this assembly, have joined themselves to one another as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen, and thanks be to God. Amen. And so now it is my distinct honor to present to you for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Andy and Leah Tice. Andy, you may kiss the bride.
Road that led me straight to you. just passing through, lying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road.
Hands together for Newlywed, Mr. and Mrs. Andy and Leah Pike.
Straight to you.